Hi, in today's video we're going to be having a look at frequency and channels using a Wi-Fi network. Wi-Fi is a brand name, but normally people use it to mean just a wireless network, normally over a local area network, such as a home. There are two types of frequency that are commonly used in the UK. One is 2.4 GHz and one is 5 GHz. The 2.4 GHz travels through walls a lot easier than the 5 GHz, so that's the reason it's used a lot more, but it is getting quite cluttered and there are a lot of people using the same frequency, so sometimes it can run a bit slower. In the 2.4 GHz frequency that we use in the UK, they're split into 14 channels. Some of these channels overlap. Here we have a plan showing some houses in close proximity to each other. On this plan, we can see each house has a Wi-Fi network and they're each using a different channel. However, some of these channels are very close together, as these Wi-Fi networks extend past the boundary of each of these properties, then some of them clash and overlap. If the channels that they're using are too close together on the spectrum, then that means that they're sharing some of the bandwidth, and then notice that their Wi-Fi network isn't as fast as it should be. So let's have a look at the first two houses. One of them is using channel 4 and one of them is using channel 6, which are very close to each other. If the house that is using channel 6 changed to using channel 9, then they'll no longer be overlapping and they'll both notice that their Wi-Fi network becomes a lot faster.